What's your opinion, Albert Hu?
Good.
First bite.
Nom nom.
Okay.
Nom nom nom. It'll cure the depression.
Oh, cool. Thank you.
For it, you can leave those on too. That's the urchin shell.
Over.
What?
You're so worried about our angles and what we got.
Jesus Christ, man.
Yeah, what
you're just thing? Supposed to know. You're just supposed to know.
I do know.
You look tall. Let's take a look at right here.
Where did we just go?
Part-time lover.
Well, how was your drink? What did you get?
My drink was fire!
How do you feel on a scale of 1 to 10?
What did you drink, Luke?
I got a water on rocks.
Water on rocks?
You saw me see her.
That's really good.
Which one?
Blackberry.
The blackberry? I'm gonna sample the strawberry. How is it? No comments?
What?
Oh, that's so cool.
And then also shower oranges are a thing. You just eat an orange in the shower.
Oh, dude, I've done that.
Me too.
Oh, my goodness.
Free pets. Oh my gosh, he's so soft, Luke. You need to try this. You don't like dogs, Ellie?
No.
Really?
I hate dogs.
Yo, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Oh my god.
The turkey burgers?
Yeah. I made these like every day.
Jesus. Got a spinach and kale breezer dip. Favorite dip, the kid.
Is that really?
Yeah. I will try to make a salmon roll. Got some seaweed. This shot sucks. Wait, Luke, how do I do this? Where does the fish go, on the inside?
I'm pretty sure fish still goes here.
But doesn't rice go on the outside?
No.
Okay, but I need your muscle memory to kick in.
No, it's definitely on the rice.
Okay, and then you wrap it like
you
that.
Grab it and you like roll it in. Yeah, pretty Simon's with nuts.
And wrap.
Like in the morning during weekdays when people are at work. A little pudgy.
Pork belly, rice, chicken rice. Oh, kind of fun.
You're gonna go to your coffee chat high? That's.
That's a whole lot of pee.
Wash.
I was just recording, bro.
Look at me. Hey.
Dude, come on. It's kind of inconsiderate, man.
Day two of your adoption. Three?
Two.
What are thoughts?
Probably take her back.
Take her back?
I want her.
You know, I think you should just take her back to the pound, actually.
Yeah.
No, don't even go through the foster anymore. Just throw her on the street.
Yeah.
She's so beautiful.
She's doing good, kind of. Oh.